Hey everyone, I want to talk about something that bothers me a lot and also about how I lost probably the biggest deal of my life. I would like to address this video mainly to my audience from the US and Western Europe. I finally have more subscribers from these parts of the world and I'd like you to help me form my opinion, I guess. Let's get straight to the point. Let's begin with the first part. Let's call this the first part. About a year ago, when I was a very small YouTuber, a huge international company approached me and offered me a deal. It was a travel company and they liked my travel videos on my travel channel, not this channel. And they offered me a huge deal. And for me, at that time, it was something unheard of. Although I really hate making promotions on YouTube, this wasn't forced, it fit into my style, and it was money for me, a small YouTuber. So I was very, very excited. But let's end the first part and let's begin with the second part. At the same time, I uploaded a video called How Famous People Wake Up. I uploaded it on this channel, on my comedy channel, and it was a compilation, a parodical compilation of 20 celebrities and their morning routine. And I portrayed, for example, Kim Kardashian, so I put on a wig because I wanted to look like a woman. I portrayed Fidel Castro because Fidel Castro is famous or was famous apart from destroying Cuba for having a huge beard. And when I played, for example, Usain Bolt or Bill Cosby, I painted my face with brown color. The video got very popular. It was the fastest growing video on my channel. It was number one on trends in my country. And the initial reaction of my audience was awesome. They loved it. But at that time, most of my audience was from Slovakia, the country I'm from. The video got popular on Facebook as well because a lot of huge international Facebook pages shared it and it reached several million views. But the reaction on Facebook was different. A lot of people commented something like, I was a racist, ignorant piece of shit. You get the general idea. And I had no idea why. Because, I mean, the humor was pretty offensive, but I wasn't aware I put something racist in that video. Alright, this is the end of second part. Let's get back to the first part. So 2 days after I uploaded the video, the marketing manager of this huge international company sent me an email, and it was just two sentences. It was something like, thank you for your interest. Unfortunately, we cannot cooperate with people that use blackface in their videos. And I swear to God, that was the very first time in my entire life I came across the term blackface. I had no idea what it was, what it meant. So I tried to educate myself, I did a little research, and I found that blackface was absolutely unacceptable, mainly in the US and also in the Western Europe. For those of you who don't know, in the past, people of black color were not allowed to play in theaters in the US, so the actors were portraying them by painting their faces with black paint. And the most disturbing part was that it was very clear that they were mocking the people, and there were a lot of stereotypical jokes, a lot of racist jokes, and it was very obvious that they are making fun of the race. So I understand that it became unacceptable, and I'd like to apologize for using blackface. I'm sorry. I had no idea that it existed. I took the How Famous People Wake Up video down, and I'm also taking down another video of my channel. I was kind of struggling with the thought if I should take it down because I put a lot of effort into that video, but I also used blackface in that video a lot. It's my classic comedy style video about Africa, and it would be very hypocritical if I left the video on my channel. But I don't want to be that sweet guy that apologizes and suddenly everything is fine, the guy with no opinion, so sweet. No, I have some questions because I still don't get a lot of things here. Therefore, I'm making this video and addressing those questions to you who could help me, educate me for my opinion. First of all, how could I play, for example, Africans or African Americans in my videos? Because I do a lot of sketches, I do comedy, I play a lot of characters, I play women, homeless people, bearded people, and sometimes I'm playing people of black color. And I'm preparing a video about Africa, about my second trip to Africa again, and I have no idea how to play Africans. And it's just about a portrayal of a person. It's just a depiction. It's for a sketch. There isn't anything racist behind that. I just want my audience to see that I'm playing someone who's from Africa. How could my audience or the people watching the video know that I'm playing someone from Africa if I don't look like him or her? It may get confusing.
Hey, what's up, Eminem?
Dude, I'm not Eminem.
Oh, sorry, Macklemore.
Are you blind?
Mac Miller.
Dude, I'm Kanye. What the fuck?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, look what we got here, OJ.
What the fuck? I'm a hitman.
My second question is, why is it so unacceptable if it's very clear that I'm not making fun of the race and it's just a depiction, a portrayal of someone from Africa or someone with a brown skin color? Because in the past, it was very clear that the actors were mocking the race. Okay, that's everything I wanted to ask. I'd be glad if he contributed in the discussion and advised me on this. I may have my own opinion, but it's influenced by the country I live in, my upbringing, the environment around me, and I'd like to hear from someone who knows this topic better. I mean, in these countries like Slovakia or Czech Republic, they use blackface in TV shows, and it's not a big deal. It never was. Therefore, I'm asking you people from the US or Western Europe, help me, explain this to me, give me your point of view. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Thank you in advance for contributing in the discussion. And I promise that the next video will be funny. That's the worst ending ever. Bye.